In my humble efforts to amuse your fiancée, Mr. Harker, I was telling her some rather grim tales of my far-off country.
I can imagine